we need corporations. We need the government, and we need individuals in order to make any progress on this terrible disease of plastic pollution.
I think overall the idea of holding industry accountable and making sure that there's an overall reduction in emissions is the right one.
We are seeing impacts on nature, on human societies, that are undesirable, that are not acceptable.
Puisque le rapport entre hommes et femmes, inégalitaire, c'est le stéréotype le plus persistant, le plus injuste et le plus durable de toute l'histoire de l'humanité.
Pour déconstruire les stéréotypes, on sait que c'est très long et donc il faut vraiment une pérennité dans les actions qui vont être menées et que ce ne soit pas du one shot sur une année ou sur un trimestre.
The change really starts with the smaller things taking place in your organization, in your event, in your company.
It's up to society to stand up and call out and say we want a change and really instruct their policymakers to lead that change.
Greenwashing, on the other hand, if you're just doing things to clean up your name and to sell more products, that to me is not obviously the goal.
Business, science, together to discuss sustainability. There's one group missing, and these are the policymakers. And we need them in the room as well, for them to be convinced that this is the way to go, and there's more to life than just being strategic about the next elections.